them. One thorn of experience is worth a whole wilderness of warning. Interesting. This is energy fizz from Arbonne.
And it is life.
It fuels me up and gives me so much energy. I am forever grateful. And look at this beautiful color between the red, the orange, and the yellow. Balancing our root, our sacral, and our solar chakras. Beautiful. I love color therapy. And what we're going to do is we're going to infuse our energy with our water, with our drink. So that way, when we drink whatever it is that we have throughout the day, we will be able to infuse our body with the vibration of our chosen intention. So I'm going to just hold my water. It's actually fizz. So citrus and pomegranate. I am just going to hold it with both hands so that my palms press against the surface and close the eyes. So grab whatever drink of choice and begin to just think of what intention you'd like to put into your water. So I am infusing my water with love, with power. So I'm going to infuse it with the intention of health and allowing me to be as healthy and vibrant and radiant as possible. So as I'm holding this, I'm going to infuse my energy into the water. So I am going to say thank you, thank you, thank you for my vibrant, radiant health. Thank you, thank you, thank you for my vibrant, radiant health. Thank you, thank you, thank you for my vibrant, radiant health. Every day I feel better and better. Every single day I feel better and better. Every day I feel better and better. Wonderful. And now that we've programmed our water, we can drink it throughout the day and we will infuse our bodies with this set intention.